his tractor where the soil had been tilled, planting corn in rank and file from the silo to the lumber mill. We rode along in silence as he looked out past the honeysuckle field, watched the water turn, turned the water wheel, started thinking about his daughter with affection, her reaction of disdain the day he replaced the blue hydrangea with the climbing frame, while her disappointed sister looked on quiet as the snow, knowing well that those who know don't talk and those who talk don't know. But she couldn't help but sing, she couldn't help but sing, oh, she couldn't help but sing. She couldn't help but sing, she tried and couldn't help but sing. She couldn't help but sing, oh, she couldn't help but sing. She couldn't help but sing. The tortoise in the wheelchair wrapped his forehead in a bandage with a cast they made from plaster for his bony broken leg, so he'd get pushed around the sidewalk by the zookeeper's assistant, with the hummingbird observing from behind a yellow flower. And he flapped his tiny wings, they moved so fast you couldn't see them, with resentment for the tortoise, which was clear by his expression. But the tortoise turned and smiled with a peacefulness which proved that there's a movement in our stillness, and however much we move, we're bound to stand completely still. We stand completely still, we all stand completely still. We stand completely still, let's all stand completely still. Let's stand completely still, let's all stand completely still. Let's stand completely still.